President himself, Dave Feldman. Dave, what a night of action. This was wild. It was like a WrestleMania marathon tonight. Just tell me what's going through your mind.
I mean, you know, it was another successful night for us. The crowd is really, what really got me tonight. I mean, I knew we were going to do good, but I mean, there was very, very few empty seats in this entire arena, and that was a real win for BKFC.
Huge win. And four title fights tonight. Tell me about those title fights, man.
I mean, they were good. I mean, really, every one of them was a very, very good and competitive fight. But I mean, Thiago, Alves, and Yuli Diaz, I mean...
Fight of the night?
I mean, when someone gets knocked out, it's hard to give them fighter tonight, but it's hard not to give them fighter tonight. I mean, it was an unbelievable fight. I knew Yuli Diaz could fight. I didn't know he had that kind of heart. He's got an unbelievable heart, like I've never seen. And then how about Thiago? He was dropped. He was getting busted up. He got up and just showed what he's made of, man. Unbelievable fight. Really, really unbelievable. Tyler Gojon showed that he's the real Tyler Gojon. Fought his ass off. He did good. You know, he fought a better Luis Palomino tonight, but he didn't. He wasn't the Tyler Gojon that everybody thought he was from the Charles Bennett fight. He trained his ass off. He came to fight, and he did his thing.
Absolutely. And the Hector Lombard-Lorenzo hunt at the end, what are your thoughts on that whole thing?
You know, I love Hector Lombard. It's something that I don't tolerate. It's the same thing that happened with Julian Lane after the press conference. It's what makes this sport. You know, a lot of people want to see me fail. They want to see this sport fail, and that's the kind of shit that's going to make it fail. You know what I mean? We have to not just act like we should act. We have to take 10 steps above it so people take this is a real sport. It's competitive. It's awesome. It's respectful. But, I mean, you know, I don't tolerate that shit, and I think the Florida State Athletic Commission is fine enough.
Yeah, I could see that. And the heavyweight title, yeah,
but,
man.
But I love the guy, and he fought his ass off. But I mean, and he did get ambushed a little bit and surprised. So, you know, I understand where he's coming from, but that wasn't the time or place for that.
Yep. It was shocking to a lot of people, man. But heavyweight title, man, Beltran, Shoemaker, thoughts on that fight?
I mean, it was great. It was, you know, I thought that if Sam Shoemaker was in a little better shape, he probably could have pulled that out. And, you know, I'm actually a little surprised he wasn't in better shape, because this was his opportunity to change his life. And it didn't, in my mind, look like he prepared for it to be the opportunity to change his life. And Joey Beltran was Joey Beltran, the guy that just finds a way to keep moving forward and finds a way to win.
Absolutely. Well, you won tonight, my friend.
Oh, man.
Excellent.
Thank you,
brother.
Appreciate it, brother.
Thank you.